Okay, good morning, guys. It's the second day of the festival, the Y Festival. I was on A section yesterday. I was on the end peg of A section. As I said, I was on peg 45, which is on the ash path. One, all that clever, really. But not for, the section actually fished quite well. A section up the top, which you don't normally want to be, but there was some big weights. I had 6 points in the end, so it's on default section points, so not too good. But there you are, it's another day today. Now I'm drawn in B section, so I go down one section, and I've drawn the what they call the railings, peg 76, which is I've got the ash the bottom end of the ash path in with this section. So there's five pegs here and five pegs over there. That makes a 10 peg section, so that's what I'll be fishing against. Now generally the railings normally fishes better than the ash path pegs, but it didn't yesterday. In fact, I was talking to Brian Rigsby, one of the one of the best bleak anglers on, yeah, and he struggled. He's had only had 18 pound. So there you are. But it's another day. The water's dropped by a good 2 foot. So hopefully we should be on some more fish. Probably bleak again today. I don't know whether I can compete with no for them, to be honest. I would rather have had a normal day, fishing, dace and roach and chub. But there. Anyway, no further ado. Let's get down onto my peg. Let's have a look at it, and I'll tackle up and let you know what I'm going to do. Oh, I'm going to approach it. Okay, see you then. Okay, right, I'm at my peg. There's the railings, famous railing pegs. Just about 100 yards above the old railway bridge. Right, well, I've got a huge, lovely slack in front of me. Compared with yesterday, where it was like a washing machine, boiling everywhere, at least this one is nice and flat calm, really, like a mill pond. I've just set my rigs up now. Obviously, I'm going to put my whips up, but I've also set my pole up, out pole to hand. I just trot it through then. It was a nice, well, so far, touch wood, a clear bottom. So I'll have a go with that. You never know. You never, there might be some dace or perch underneath it, a bit of luck. If not, it'll be the bleak match again. So there we are. Yeah, I'll show you now. There we are. So I've settled in. I've got my keeping head. I got just get my bait, just get my pole rigs, my whip rigs set up. I just, as I said, just put my pole float up. I've got a feeder rod set up as well. I don't want to confuse myself. What can I say? I'm in a fair section. There are five peg section, and then we have five pegs over there, so we're competing with the pegs opposite, and obviously the pegs on this side as well. The top peg is a favourite peg. Joe Brennan's lad is on there, good angler, he's the one to beat in the section. But I just spoke to him. No, he didn't do all that particularly well yesterday. Same as me, so it's all to play for. Okay, well, I've got an hour to go, and I've already set up almost. So I might have a little walk down the bank and have a look at some of the other anglers and have a look at their pegs, I think. Yeah, while I wait for the all in. Okay, see you in a bit. Okay, match about to start. I'm going to put a few balls in to begin with. Have a little look at that, and then go on to the bleak.
started fishing, honey. I'll call you later.
And bring him in a bit closer.